Hi, I'm Dan. Welcome to my Duskers Daily Challenge for the 1st of March 2020. My, how time flies. Anyway, yesterday, biggest ship, handful of leapers. Yeah, not a whole lot to it, honestly. So, yeah. And not many people played. Jury Rig didn't play. Hope everything is alright there. And Dargard is taking some time off. But, yeah. That was one that was it's going to be difficult to mess up. I think we had lures. Anyway. Today we have no installed ship upgrades. We have stealth. We have 270 starting HP, one incredibly beefy drone, and two incredibly flimsy ones. And some military aid with only one. Okay. And a very long hallway. One generator, that's nice. Screw it, we'll go back for that one later. Finally, we found a terminal and a vent. Of course, there's a vent. And it's just those two. All right. Okay, that works, actually. Okay. Okay. So there's another vent. Well, not necessarily, because I think there were doors. The starting open door was somewhere in this vicinity, so might have been two moving back and forth that just happened again. Come on. There's some fuel, another piece of scrap. There's Rick. Hi, Rick. And boxes, of course. Yeah, and that's that. Whopping 4 scrap, so 700, yeah. Alrighty, that is all for me for today. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. If you'd like to watch other people's runs, check the video description. You'll find links to Daily Challenge playlist for all the usual suspects. As for me, I will be back tomorrow. I will see you then. Bye.